deep routes he's good on. You watch him in Florida, he hit on a lot of deep routes. Alec Pierce is the best deep route guy, not jump ball.